thank you very much indeed, Jessica Parker. Civilians have been killed and injured during heavy fighting between Armenian and Azerbaijani forces in the disputed Nagorno-Karabakh region. Armenia's defense ministry says its troops have destroyed three tanks and shot down two.